4, 3, 2, 1, fight! And there's the weapon on Defective Autopilot. There's the weapon on Touro. Now that the weapons are moving, let's see if the robots will move. Defective Autopilot leaves the square. There goes Touro. And Touro gets underneath Defective Autopilot, pushes it into the wall. You can hear the humming from Toro's drum. Crazy fast. Big hit. Sparks flying around the arena. Defective Autopilot no longer moving. He has to move in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knockout the win!